Animals are suffering from the spill, too. Today, I was able to catch up with the Audubon Nature Institute, and I had a chance to talk one-on-one to the folks who had the tedious task of cleaning oil off of the first recovered sea turtle. Take a look. One look at this sea turtle, and you wouldn't know the trouble that he's had in his young life already. He's 2 years old.
As we bring it in, immediately we take oil samples, and this guy was really gunked up with oil pretty bad.
He's tagged with the official name LA-15, but those caring for him affectionately call him Olay. He was recovered Tuesday from the Gulf, 33 miles off of the coast of Venice. Olay was in bad shape.
This guy had some oil in his mouth, so it was actually swabbed out. We were getting the oil. The veterinarian staff was removing the oil from his mouth.
These are pictures of Olay when he first arrived. You can see oil all over his body. The cleanup started immediately using Dawn dishwashing liquid.
And this little guy took quite a while. We had no idea. We were thinking that this would be fast. It took a while. It took us almost an hour to get this guy completely cleaned. And he was so little that, yeah, toothbrushes became a huge comedy in this one. He's just so tiny, and the folds of their skin under their carapace just was riddled with it. So we actually had to kind of pull on him a little bit and start scrubbing him.
The rescue team took blood samples, a glucose test, and fed him through tubes to get him back to full strength. All of it critical, they say, since oil is a real health hazard for animals who live in the affected area.
Once exposed to the oil, it starts to compromise their important systems, respiratory, digestive, kidneys, so it can set them up for a secondary infection such as pneumonia.
Today, Olay looks better, alert, and active. Good news, since the Kemp's Ridley turtle is the number one most critically endangered sea turtle.
Our job is to take care of these animals and make sure we get them cleaned up, give them the best possible chance for survival.
And we have many more pictures of the turtle and how it's being cleaned. Log on to WDSU.com and click on the slideshow section.